second year with the Sacramento Kings, DeMarcus Cousins.
DeMarcus Cousins is a scary talent.
Talk to him, Chuck.
DeMarcus Cousins. I'm scared to talk to him.
Talk to him, Chuck.
I might end up just beating the hell out of him. I'm scared to talk to him because I might end up just beating the hell out of him. Because he got so much physical talent. If he were to get in a situation with a guy like Bo Malone, a guy like Ben Mahan, Shane McIntyre, Dr. J, Shane McIntyre, he could be the best big man in the NBA.
He's a great young player.
Sometimes these young guys, anytime you try to tell them and give them encouragement and get on their case, they think you're criticizing them. But he is a special talent.
Really playing all-star basketball. Very talented.
You know, continue to work hard and stay humble. He'll have a bright future. The way he plays, the passion he plays with the game is great for a young guy. You don't see many young guys that passionate about playing, so you can't knock him. He's definitely hard working. He's going to be a great talent.
He's a very good player. I know he has a lot of potential, a lot of upside.
First quarter. Look at that pass. Oh, boy. This gorgeous play by